Yeah, well. Not kill them, for that matter, so. Good. Get this. Interesting how they act or attack by large vicious dog. Hey there. Mentor. Harm? Do some harm to me? Oh my god. Acrobat, acrobat, acrobat. I have a silencer. Hypnostical. Silenced. Weapons in poor condition and can do more damage if repaired. Repair items in your Pip-Boy or by visiting the vendor. Repair it yourself, you need to get parts from a similar weapon. Bye. Hold it.
Oh, fuck. today, hero. Oh. Fuck! Look at the little boy playing. No!
A baseball bat, frag grenade. Mine is way better. Any of them are there. I have a manual save here. This works. How about now? Better. Oh my. Really having a rough day. Have a chat, guys. Clearly, not be moving right now. I don't know what to do. It's clearly, I can die from. The big dude in a mentor person, or I can die from the guys at Friendship Heights, or I can die from the raiders or whatever it is. There's a lot of possible ways to die. Really? No, of course not. Just that, in the face of adversity, that I should stay away. Wait, are they? Wait. Are they friendly? Super mutant hunting rifle. Okay. give them stuff that I don't. Peace. Brotherhood outfit. Bit of barrel. Go. Shelter. Hide water. Hello.
Time to die.
Oh. Well, that is impressive. It's seen steel points to attribute. In there. Each range of the thief perch gain an immediate bonus of 5 points and can lock it. Additional experience earned. Melee weapon skill and obsessed with using me. Wide variety of conditions done at first. Additional 5 points all done. It's either later will gun that. We got another level fired. I played that session. good. Not a mortar, a vault mortar anymore. If I'm right. Open metal gate to early town friendship. Do there. Here. I have to save. Because I don't know. Thank you for using Metro. Enjoy your visit. Okay, save here. So far, been great. Just red roaches, not too bad. There's a feral group here. Ever Homer. Okay. Cherry bomb? Old chaps. It's okay. Fascinating, but this has been another Fallout 3 session. As you may have seen in all the videos that I've posted to this point, especially when it comes to the outside world and I mean my dad of itself, quite complicated. I die a lot. And I'm slowly making progress, I'm understanding all the concepts that there are in this world. I don't know if I'm doing a good job or not. You guys will have to tell me down there in the comment section down below. And yeah, there's a lot of different creatures. We have the Super Mutant, we have the Centaur, the Rad Roaches we saw earlier, the Feral Ghouls, and all of these raiders. There's also the Brotherhood. Bad. Oh, and these guys are friendly. I get to meet together, with them quite sure that no one's getting endangered bad by some specimens, creatures of no origin. That's for sure. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough of me dying over and over and over again. My playthrough of Fallout 3. If you have any suggestions, recommendations, or anything like that, please make sure to leave them down in the comment section. And yeah, I come over at twitch.tv/foreveres. I do all of my Fallout 3 sessions. Especially on Sundays. Sundays, 4 p.m. France standards. Okay. And yeah, I hope you had a good time. Please make sure to leave a like on the videos. Well, subscribe, activate the notification bell. Camera is spinning for no reason. But yeah, that'll be all for me, Lazenly. Thank you all for tuning in. And I'll see you all next video. Take care, guys. Stop spinning now.